Morning guys, today is Sunday morning, my second day in Prague. Couldn't really do a lot of video yesterday because of the rain. I was pretty tired from my sleepless night the night before. But today is gonna show you, a lot of stuff I'm doing in Prague. Right now I'm gonna go have brunch with a couple of my friends at dancing. What up guys? So brunch was phenomenal. I met up with my friends and it was a great trip to start my day here in Prague. Anyway, right now I'm walking along the river. My goal is to reach Prague Castle, which is right over there, you see. And then to get there it's gonna be about half an hour, but so let's see. So right now I'm in the Royal Garden, inside the Prague Castle. It's really beautiful over here. It took quite an effort to climb from that street up here. What's good guys? So now I'm inside Prague Castle, and apparently there's multiple different sections within Prague Castle. So I'm gonna go ahead and get a ticket and see what I can do here. So right now I'm in the Golden Lane within Prague Castle. It's a very pretty street, a lot of houses. Yeah, it's a lot of small houses with a bunch of souvenirs and jewelry and all that stuff. Thank you. Right, so my next stop is going to be the old Royal Palace. I think this is where they hold a lot of convention in the past. Yeah, so right now I'm walking inside Bedrich Garden. Supposedly it's like the biggest garden in Europe, and it's very huge, and it's really pretty in here. I'll show you all a bit. What up, guys? So I'm standing right under this huge tower, located inside the Patient Garden. They call it the Patient Tower, and as you can see, it very much resembles Eiffel Tower in Paris. So I want to go in and try to get into the top. It's supposed to be a very good view of Prague. Guys, this is the famous John Lennon war that, you know, you see over Instagram. Essentially, it's like a war which didn't have a lot of artwork and, you know, write lyrics at John Lennon's song.
You go for it, yeah.
Camera